This is my sister Priyanshi, and she had also been preparing for her MBA entrances. And today, I want to ask her certain questions about her journey, you know, through giving these entrance exams. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, The MBA Guinea Pig. As you know, my name is Urvashi Jain. I'm an MBA Gurgaon alum, and I make videos on everything MBA, how I prepared, how I was at MDI Gurgaon, and things, life experiments that I've been doing after passing out. So if those are the kind of things which interest you, then please like, share and subscribe. And also guys, there is a small bell icon next to the subscribe button. Do not forget to press that, because every time I put a new video on MBA, you guys should be the first to know about it. So go hit that subscribe and the bell button right now. And now let's continue into the video, Priyanshi. Which college are you finally going to?
बता दूँ?
Yes, please बताओ. लोग एक हफ्ते से wait कर रहे हैं.
So I'm finally joining IIM Shillong.
Woohoo! Drum roll. My very first question for you is, what made you decide that you want to pursue an MBA?
So she took up a job right after her degree, and she got through college placements. So I saw her going through that job and what it was, and I knew that it was something that was not for me. I did not want to join a job right after college. So the other option was that I continue with the subject that I had majored in. And although I loved that subject, I used to score very well, and I loved studying it as well, but I knew I did not want a career in it. So I joined the 2 and 2, and I knew that maybe MBA something that I always aspired to do, and maybe I just did not have a name for it. So it was like, when it came to me, it was very natural.
Okay. So you're saying that for you knew that you had to enter corporates.
Yeah, for
but,
sure.
But you were not interested in the
subject
post after grad kind of jobs, and therefore you decided that let's not waste time and straight away do a MBA.
I knew that I wanted to get done with my education very fast, honestly.
Okay, so the question two is, do you think the gap year was necessary?
I believe in my case it was necessary. I had decided that I wanted to pursue an MBA in second year. In third year I was studying on and off because the college pressure increased suddenly when majors kicking in. So I knew that I needed to put in that effort in studying. I needed to improve my cons. I needed to improve a little bit on that to get an admission, not anything else really. So I did not feel that I could manage a pressure of a new job, or you know, maybe even volunteer. I didn't even volunteer. I literally just sat home and I studied. So I feel it was for me, not for everybody, because a lot of people can juggle two things.
I feel like that phobia of mathematics was also one of the reasons that you
not
wanted
just,
to
not
give
just,
more time to
it. Not just fear, it was more also because I essentially took a gap for six months, because my graduation got over quite late, and then because of everything that happened, there was something that happened that I started my journey, I started preparing only in June. And now in 6 months, I knew that if I have to conquer this fear, if I have to score, if I have to work on my news and everything, vocab and everything, I needed the 6 months totally. So for me, it was not even a choice really, ki, you know, go for a job, hunt for a job. And because how would I manage my classes if I'm going for interviews, if I'm going for a work day, or if I'm even volunteering?
Yeah. Then the next question is, any specific prep tips that you would like to share?
I think in retrospect, I feel that I did not focus on my strengths as much as I should have. I focused too much on cons. About 85% of my day was only focused on cons. Or even my mock analysis, about if I'm doing it in 8 hours, some 7 hours will go for cons and the rest for LRDI and verbal, because I just felt, arre ye RC wapas nahi aayega, toh main kyun karu? And if you know what happened in last year's CAT paper, it was verbal which was tough, cons which was easy. So I was able to do just the same questions in cons, because marks utne hi rahe, but percentile came down because I was slow, so I could not attempt a lot of questions. Whereas others, engineers probably,
देख सो वन थिंग गाइज विच एनी वे आई ऑलवेज कीप रिपीटिंग टू ऑल ऑफ माई यू नो व्यूअर्स ऑल्सो इज दैट वेन यू आर प्रिपेरिंग फॉर दीज एंट्रेंस एग्जाम्स always try to ensure that you have to balance out all the three sections because even if you're very poor at one particular section the division of marks is 33.33% at the end of the day so if you're not working on your strength and this being a technical exam you wouldn't really know how to approach the strength area in this particular format and you might just lose out on the very area which was supposed to you know
garner marks
for you okay so guys in addition to this point of prep I also have to mention that this video has been sponsored by an academy and I know that while we're talking about MBA preparation nobody can actually go out and attend physical classes or coaching at this point of time so therefore Unacademy Plus is a subscription model an online platform where there are coaching classes which are run these are live sessions so therefore it's actually interactive you see the coach teaching you on live sessions there are separate doubt sessions there are mock analysis sessions there are a lot of material which is shared for you and there are a lot of famous faculty which has been teaching on Unacademy for example Arun Sharma sir there is Bharat Gupta so yeah So if you want a chance to study from all of you know these illustrious faculties then please use the code UJMBA to avail a 10% discount on the Unacademy platform
Where was this code when I was preparing
I will be linking down all the information about them in the description box so please go check them out Okay now we have a fun question So basically what are the things that you're looking forward to in your MBA now
Okay, so this is my comfort zone. This is Meghalaya. So I do believe that I was very adamant that you know maybe I want to stay close to home and मेरे को ऐसा weather चाहिए, ऐसा खाना चाहिए, मेरे को इडली पास में चाहिए. But Meghalaya is none of that, and I am actually looking quite forward to that because I want to see how I survive on my own because there is everybody is literally one day away. And
by the way, she has mountain sickness.
Very bad.
And Shillong is on top of a hill.
It's Meghalaya and then Shillong.
Okay, so I am Shillong is on top of a hill and she has severe mountain sickness. So talk about being out of comfort zone.
Totally. I think I'm coming back home straight after 2 years.
What do you think you can expect out of MBA? What is it that you're looking forward to?
I think more than anything, I want to... I think the what something that excites me about that degree is that they just don't focus on teaching you academics they also teach you you know personality traits they you mature in that process and it sounds very childish
you need a lot of maturing okay so now the last question for you is have you watched any of my videos
guys okay So as I told you, we are from the same college. I did the same subjects as her in 11th and 12th. We were from the same course also. And we're like very much alike. So
she's a copycat. We're not like, she's a copycat. Yeah, continue.
So in my house, it was just Riya, Priyanshi is just following Urvashi, theek hai, all the time. So when I chose MBA, after Didi had gone for her MBA, it was like, इसमें भी फॉलो कर लिया इसमें भी कॉपी तो कुछ ओरिजिनल करती नहीं है सो इन माय एमबीए जर्नी इनिशियली आई थिंक इट वाज लाइक यूट्यूब स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं सो यू नो आई वाज एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट आई वॉच द फर्स्ट टू वीडियोस एंड देन आई रियलाइज्ड कि यू नो इट्स लाइक अ इट्स प्रीचिंग फॉर प्रियांशी जैन सो आई स्टॉप्ड वॉचिंग आई वाज लाइक दिस इज माय जर्नी दिस इज इंडिपेंडेंट आई एम गोइंग टू डू एवरीथिंग ऑन माय ओन एंड नोबडी कैन से दैट यू नो माय सिस्टर हैड अ पार्ट इन इट But now that I've done it, I'm happy with where I got and everything. Now I'm going back and watching these videos and I regret, not really. But I do feel that it could have helped me a little bit if I had seen that video. And like there were videos on cons and even the books that she read and everything. Now that I'm watching them, I feel, you know, I could have done all that. And I did actually have the time for it
This is called ghar ki murgi dal barabar. Okay?
And so now I'm making up for the lost time. I'm watching all the videos of how her first few weeks were at MDI, how what she packed for, what to expect out of an MBA. In fact, the last video where you talk about the personality changes that you faced during your MBA, I think now I'm making up and I'm watching all of that. So I think that is also very helpful. Guys, watch that. What was that video I was mentioning yesterday in the blue shirt? What to expect out of the first week of your MBA. It was good, okay?
But all my videos are good only, okay?
That was particularly good.
So basically, my sister loves going off to sleep. So I really, really am wishing her luck for the first trimester of her MBA. I don't know how will she survive on 2 to 3 hours of sleep, and I'm wishing all of you luck who are about to join UU campuses. So best of luck, Priyanshi, for your oncoming MBA journey. With this, I'm signing out. Please keep dropping comments. I'm reading all of your comments, even if I'm not getting the chance to reply to each one of them, but I'm reading them. So please keep dropping comments on new video ideas. Bye-bye.